SaaS Luckin Dimensions and Approaches for Adoption. In any relationship between a cloud SaaS service vendor and cloud SaaS consumer, vulnerabilities exist that can result in vendor lock-in situations. For example, a lack of standard technologies and unification of interfaces within the cloud stack creates barriers for migration. In today's cloud computing marketplace, data, applications, and services are vulnerable to the risk of lock-in. It is the cloud service customer's data that is the primary asset at risk from lock-in situations here. Hence, if a cloud SaaS customer's data cannot be migrated, accessed, or retrieved due to related challenges with portability and interoperability issues at the individual levels of the cloud computing stack, business continuity is at risk. These issues, consequently, translate into two core dimensions of SaaS lock-in as precisely described below. Horizontal lock-in. Cloud service consumers face horizontal lock-in situations when vendors restrict them to freely replace a SaaS solution with a similar or competitive product offering. This situation can arise when a customer wishes to move to another SaaS solution but is hindered by obstacles or migration limitations put in place by their vendor. This consequently affects data portability, recreation of cloud-based services to on-premise, i.e., rollback, integration and interoperability, etc. Some of the likelihood of issues with SaaS cloud vendors or technology products which give rise to horizontal lock-in situations are: discontinuing software products without clear roadmaps for replacement, developing economically unsupportable solutions, releasing products without appropriate quality checks, vendor application highly customized to suit enterprise, etc. Vertical lock-in. In this situation, cloud SaaS customers are restricted to the use of specific software and hardware within the overall cloud service stack because of a chosen SaaS solution. This implies also that the use of an operating system, database hardware vendor, and even any required implementation, or integration, partner during migration may be dictated by vendor. At the SaaS layer, vertical lock-in can be difficult to avoid since the choice and location of hardware at the cloud provider's data center is out of the cloud service customer's control. Thus, the idea will be to ensure whether the data centers are locked or not into a particular operating system environment through their choice of virtualization. Common issues and challenges fraught with vertical SaaS lock-in includes but not limited to enterprise infrastructure built around vendor proprietary standards, SaaS applications built using vendor proprietary APIs, data in SaaS cloud products resides in proprietary database with no ability to export, and the vendor owns data rights necessary to operate SaaS solution, etc. Horizontal lock-in. Cloud service consumers face horizontal lock-in situations when vendors restrict them to freely replace a SaaS solution with a similar or competitive product offering. This situation can arise when a customer wishes to move to another SaaS solution but is hindered by obstacles or migration limitations put in place by their vendor. This consequently affects data portability, recreation of cloud-based services to on-premise, i.e., rollback, integration and interoperability, etc. Some of the likelihood of issues with SaaS cloud vendors or technology products which give rise to horizontal lock-in situations are: discontinuing software products without clear roadmaps for replacement, developing economically unsupportable solutions, releasing products without appropriate quality checks, vendor application highly customized to suit enterprise, etc. Vertical lock-in. In this situation, cloud SaaS customers are restricted to the use of specific software and hardware within the overall cloud service stack because of a chosen SaaS solution. This implies also that the use of an operating system, database hardware vendor, and even any required implementation, or integration, partner during migration may be dictated by vendor. At the SaaS layer, vertical lock-in can be difficult to avoid since the choice and location of hardware at the cloud provider's data center is out of the cloud service customer's control. Thus, the idea will be to ensure whether the data centers are locked or not into a particular operating system environment through their choice of virtualization. Common issues and challenges fraught with vertical SaaS lock-in includes but not limited to enterprise infrastructure built around vendor proprietary standards, SaaS applications built using vendor proprietary APIs, data in SaaS cloud products resides in proprietary database with no ability to export, and the vendor owns data rights necessary to operate SaaS solution, etc. Therefore, while the business value of cloud computing is compelling, it is clear from raised above that many organizations still face the challenge of lock-in when adopting cloud SaaS service capabilities. With regards to cloud adoption approaches in enterprises, for simplicity, in this section, We categorize cloud computing SaaS services into two broad titles, namely, 1, horizontal SaaS offerings and, 2, vertical, or sector-specific, SaaS offerings. Horizontal SaaS offerings are typically applicable to organizations across a range of business sectors, i.e., they are not specific to a business but can be found in almost any kind of organization. Some common horizontal SaaS applications are in the areas of email, customer relationship management, CRM, productivity, collaboration, analytics, etc. With the proven success and maturing of horizontal SaaS offerings, sector-specific SaaS offerings are emerging to include application in the areas of logistics and supply chain management, SCM, for example. Vertical SaaS offerings refer to specialized applications that will be used to support a focused business function or core processes that are found within that industry, for example, patient record management for hospitals, hotel management software, etc. Being that cloud SaaS solutions are strategically engineered to have control points, it makes difficult for customers to migrate away from their technology to competing solutions. Thus, it is important that customers review the SaaS lock-in discussed above, to determine cloud vendors and technologies that have the highest replacement or switching costs, and are most likely to create operational, financial, or legal issues. Organizations should also analyze SaaS offerings, i.e., vertical or horizontal, in terms of total cost of ownership, TCO/return of investment, ROI, against associated risks such as vendor lock-in, interoperability, portability, and security, including defining a clear strategy for both private and public implementations before adopting specific SaaS offerings.